How I experienced sin with my breasts was that there was shame attached to it, being a Catholic. If you showed a certain amount of body, you were considered a very naughty girl or downright a whore. So, I mean, we're talking the 50s and the 60s of growing up, where your skirts had to be a certain length, your buttons had to come up a certain way, and I didn't have a lot of body image to even sass with. So I was always ashamed secretly, even if I felt I was sassy.